This is the most dangerous fruit I've ever tried. It's called Monstera Deliciosa, which means delicious monster. I had to wait a whole week before I could eat this because it really would have hurt my throat and mouth. Once the scales were removed, it almost looked like corn with the texture of soursop. The flavor reminded me of mango, pineapple, and raspberry. Because I can't eat it all at one time, I put it back so it can ripen more.